Are you very different from your parents or very similar?
When someone is similar to one or both of his or her parents in appearance or behavior, we can use the idiom, "The apple doesn't fall far from the tree." Here's an example. My parents are both great cooks, and I've always loved to cook and bake too. The apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
Do you think this idiom is true most of the time? Are people usually like their parents?